This is one of the cheaper ones to Harry's Razor, but I like it. Matter of fact, this Harry's Razor and the Dollar Shave Club razors I like just as much as the Gillette 5 blades and all that that I've used before, so. But yeah. Got a little thing of water right here so I can rinse out the blade. Because it's going to be hard to do this in the phone. I wanted to do it in the mirror, but I'm going to have to get a mic stand and all that to do that, so. So, let's go ahead and get into it. Just took a shower and dried my hair, so. as far as the headlight restoration and all that. But yeah, I need to cut some of these wild hairs in this thing. So, but yeah, y'all. So, okay, that's it. Y'all enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna go clean this mess up, and I hope the while I was rinsing out my my razor, I'm hoping the sound's picked up, the water sounds. I'm hoping the shaving sounds picked up too, but yeah, so I'm gonna get off here up and go put myself a little bit farther into debt to make some more money, because I had to put myself $1,100 farther into debt to get my my truck fixed, because the ball joints were about to fall apart, so the upper and the bottom, and then I had to get some other stuff done to it, and I want to add some things to my headlight hustle. So I need a generator, plus by the time I buy enough batteries to be able to go